Chicago police are investigating a shooting and crash on the city's south side. Investigators say a 31-year-old man was critically hurt last night after he was shot in the head and crashed on Maplewood Avenue near 68th Street. No one is in custody.
Watch breaking news on YouTube. Subscribe to ABC7 Chicago Eyewitness News.